How to add search bar in WordPress Elementor. So what you're gonna have to do is simply go to WordPress and then go to pages, and then you're gonna have to simply click on edit with Elementor. Now the next step is to simply click on the search bar here on the left side and then simply type in search form and then simply drag this on your design. And basically that's all you have to do. So I really hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.